Welcome, welcome. Thanks for stopping by. Get Return to Banjo-Tooie Part 2. The timer there, it said 14 and a half minutes and the episode was 30-something minutes. That means half it was fucking cutscenes and didn't count towards game time. Ah. Just double-checking my video thing's position right. Should be... I don't think you can do anything there. You can't climb that yet. There's something in the way. That's blocked. It gets unblocked later. Aren't one of these guys in their house? I don't know if you can even get anything until you recover all of them. Yellow Jinjo, family house. The Yellow Jinjo's family house? And who the fuck? Banjo looks so lifeless there. And I must have. Am I confusing this with something? Or is it later you unlock it? Whatever. We'll see Boggle's house. This is gonna be. This will be difficult. So sorry, ma'am, you're, what was his voice?
Sorry, ma'am. Your husband got fucking exploded.
Do you want us to bring back the body? No. Birds and bugs are already eating it.
Well, hello there, Banjo. How are you today?
Pretty good, Miss Bottles, and yourself?
Oh, fine, fine. Tell her about Ghostly Boy.
Be quiet, Kazooie.
Oh, what was that? Is Bottles okay and shit? He should be back from the supermarket right away. He never misses food. I mean, I don't know what's going on.
Sure, he'll be back soon, Mrs. B. Mrs. B.
Can I stop on that, or is it too? Yeah, you can't hang on there, I don't think. Hi, Goggles.
Since you and Dad are such good friends, I'll give you this prototype glasses.
Oh, I thought he's gonna give us some monkey. Give me his glasses.
Did he finish working on by chance?
Yeah, I believe they're called the Meso Gaze.
Glasses.
Well, when in Banjo's eyes view left and right see.
Not bad. Of course, Gemini. Never played it actually, even though I own it.
Hey there, Banjo.
Hi, Specky.
Me and my dad are gonna be playing in the kickball tournament next week over at the main stadium. King Jaylee is organizing, especially for my dad since he's our hero. I don't suppose.
What?
Why would we need substitutes? My dad is the best on the team.
Sure he was or is. He's dead now.
And did you know there is a tunnel over there? It's my secret way out of the village. You might find it useful.
We already know about it.
King Dingling is a person.
He opened it up especially for us.
Nice.
Does she have hairy legs? No, it's just pixelated shit. Dead ass. Her head is spun around backwards though. But dead ass!
Hey!
What the fuck is bigger than we are? What kind of moles are these that are bigger by bears, bigger than bears?
Hey!
Whee! Whee!
I will hate.
Oh, baby boy.
That's my doorman first.
He'll kick your ass, motherfuckers.
I haven't done all this yet. I'm going home.
I work the door of his sacred temple to keep out those who are not simple. Sounds like fun. Do you think we are worthy? That depends. Do you have scurvy?
To prove yourself worthy to enter the temple, you must collect images in the form of Jiggy Wiggy himself.
So these were all some fucking god, human god. Jigsaw pieces, also known as Jiggy. So they're actually the heads of Jiggly Wigglies. They just had their eyeballs taken off.
Seems you allowed admittance. Admittance into our Lord's temple. Yes. Permitted and only food purchased at McJiggy's can be eaten within. Otherwise, it is considered with our religion a sin.
Woohoo!
Jigga wigga.
Greetings, O Chosen One. You have entered the secret temple of Jiggy Wiggy. Approach the golden monolith if you wish to prove yourself worthy.
Now, jigsaw puzzle. Motherfucker has us do puzzles.
I see, you can jigsaw with the best of them. Especially that one guy who came by, Jigsaw. He cut pieces out of my head and said I had to learn my lesson. I was guilty of some most...
Oh, what?
Completed the great Jiggy Wiggy's challenge number one.
Then they shoot laser beams from the magic crystal puzzle piece.
Behold the power of the mighty Jiggly Wiggly.
Puzzle piece in the roof. Wait a sec. How did that... What did it reflect off of? Light doesn't bend. So if they're pieces that are basically of him, are they of his people that have been, that aren't, these are like people's skulls in his race or species or puzzle piece face? It looks like they're people with fucking puzzle pieces glued on top. Sure, this will be pointless to go here right now. Oh, never mind. Hey, you gonna help me out here?
Yippee!
show him returning to his house, coming home, finding no one's there. He's fucking emotional wreck and he starts drinking and then he just gets sad and it cuts back to gameplay. Thanks for asking me to live in this house with the rest of my similar colored family. Rescue us and we'll give you the family heirloom. I can't speed that up at all. Fuck you! I rolled into his mouth there. I guess when they're roaring, they have some iframes? This is Jiggybiggy's altered knowledge for speed of view, the mighty one's wisdom. I have already opened this door for you, so there's no tips. Okay. Want a tip? Figure it out yourself, asshole. Well, that was uncalled for. Beak, beak, beak. This is a warp pad, fun, another one in this world, and you'll be able to warp between them. Okay, William Shatner. Thank you, just have to get up to the top, there's nothing to do. Until then. Oh, you folks, oh no, it's boy. Oh yeah, he gives you the aim ability. Hey, get your soy hide over here and press B to get some of this D. Drill Sergeant Jam Josh reporting for duty, sir. Duty. Duty. Imagine you get a load of this boy.
He looks...
Holy fuck. His eyes are crazy. My brother, punk brother. How's the key keeping these days?
Oh, not too good, though.
Recently deceased at the hands of Grunty the Witch.
Sorry to hear that, Fleeball. Did he go out fighting? Playing cards,
actually.
Tipful, so you'll be wanting to learn some of our special moves to get even with the witch, huh?
Not really. Models taught us loads in the last game.
Huh, he only knew novice moves. You'll get nowhere without my advanced techniques.
Sounds good to me, Jam-Jar. Why not teach us a few now?
Yeah, not that easy, punk. You've got to prove yourselves first by collecting some notes. Come back, we get enough, you cheap motherfucker. Hey, wait, you. I see you got enough notes for my first lesson. Listen and learn. What you need is a naming sign. Hit the target, then you mine. First press the view bar, hitting up C. Press to defy with accuracy. That'll be all. Okay, so we need the notes for your jam face. You found another warp pad. Move on to it and press B to warp to any other warp pad you may have activated. Pretty sure the jingles are just a cat meow. Not even threatening.
Won't you please help me shoot down this beast? I keep stepping up my cow titties.
Wizard of Oz is going to say.
Say your prayers, Flays.
Oh, sudden.
What the fuck are you doing over there? Why are you aiming that thing at me? What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, what? Oh, I forgot how weird the sticks used to work back in N64 days. I cornholy believe you.
Enough of the crop jokes, lady. I believe you're so jiggy-wiggy.
Oh, if I knew, I pooped it up my butthole. You still on it, bitch? Talk back to me again, I'll slap you in the mouth. The cows don't take shit from nobody.
So I think I need the ledge grab for that. So I got a jiggy.
This one, oh, treble clef, saw the mighty 20 notes.
Oh, sweet. Jam jizz. Jizz jar. Jam jizz and jizz jar.
Real buzzer, here's a move that's loads of fun. Now use Kazooie as a handgun. Zed has eggs and something low, tars, gigots, and tebbles, in you can go. Hurry off. Missed.
Can I climb this yet? Apparently not. I think there's a skull up here. Right? Oh, no, it's just a jiggly wiggly. Guess we'll do this wonky ass first person thing right now. This will take a little bit of adjusting too. Feels like I'm driving a boat.
Good, I see you have mastered the art of bird handling. I now challenge you to collect the sacred statues and find your prize.
Walking with a friend under his arm. Well, that. It's so fucking funny seeing your feet back, bent back like that. I like to think, in some weird reality,
when Bingo Buster seconds activate the aiming sight by holding R, release the button to deactivate it again.
I was gonna say, I like to think that Banjo and Kazooie are joined together like a Doug trio, or like a Sarlacc pit where you don't see where they fuse in the backpack to be like one singular monstrosity.
We are conjoined twins secretly.
Press 8, open doors. Yeah, that's about it. How many of these things do I need? So this is similar-ish to GoldenEye controls where you... Oh man, I haven't played GoldenEye forever. Okay. So you can sidestep while aiming. Oh my god. This is hard to fucking Nah, I almost get motion sickness from this. You collected a skill star. Ah, fuck, I don't like these. Yeah, press at the top. Nothing here. Fucker, respawn. Shit, stop respawning, you fucks. You have to hit that so quick. Well, the aiming is so fucking janky. What? Ah, fuck. I don't know why I rushed that. I knew I shouldn't have. It is. Why can't I shoot this way? Am I doing something wrong here? You have to line it up and then sight it normally. Statues to my slightly secret chamber. Oh god, it's hard to walk straight backwards in this. I remember not loving these when I was these fucking things when I was a kid, but Jesus Christ, I didn't realize it was this wonky to aim with the N64 joystick. Fuck! I have to go back up to get that one last one. Holy shit, his head exploded. Thank you. need those, do I? Oh man, you have to use the C buttons to do this correctly. Man, I feel like my character's like blackout drunk. Sickness. Not really, like, I'm not feeling sick, but god damn, this is fucking weird to look at. Don't throw up. I'm just joking. And the SIVA. Oh, wait, never mind. That's because I had to change because it was inverted for the camera. Kind of reminds me of Temple in GoldenEye. Considering it's by Rare, wouldn't be ultra surprising. What do I... Is this a meaningless room? Cover this whole room before I move on.
Help!
Here.
Oh god, no!
That's what he's saying in cat speech. This area to explore? I'm trying to remember. So need to get a couple statues to open that door. What do I need to do? Can I switch ammo types yet? I'm pretty sure you can destroy those things, but not with regular ammo. I could have easily missed one from an angle, and there's like one in between these. that's where we're just at. Backtrack over here. That leads into that chamber. This leads to this monster. Yeah, yeah, chomp chomp. Oh, I did open the second one. I don't think I had a little cutscene for that. Whatever.
Look, Banjo, there's another Jiggy-Wiggy.
Just too easy. Yep, we'll have the game finished in no time.
Halt, Moto. Thought you'd get another Jiggy that easily.
Despotic diabolical totem. I am Target Sand, Mighty Man God of Target Genie. Prepare to meet thy dart riding demon. I don't even think he spits anything. Oh my god, my legs, my legs! Suffers and invoke my sacred self-destruct. Fuck, fuck, fuck. That wasn't even bad, I was... thought I had to get behind cover. So we're done with this shitty fucking aiming bullshit. I think there's one more of these later, but... ugh. Let's leave. Nope, we gotta walk out. Get enough of that with fucking Kazooie bend over like that, like a gun. It's fucking priceless. Well, that was about half an hour. So I'm gonna call it there for this episode. Thank you very much for coming by. Greatly appreciate it. Hope you have yourself a wonderful day. And peace.
Thank you.